Luka Sulich, Stepan Hauser, the 2Cellos.
I can't remember seeing anything as exciting as since I saw Jimi Hendrix at the Marquee Club.